When it comes to Scarlett Johansson's new son, her eldest daughter is indifferent. She's pretty neutral about it, which I think is a good thing, Johansson said during a Tuesday appearance on the Ellen show about her seven-year-old daughter Rose, who's a big sister to four-month-old Cosmo. She'll come home and she's just talking a mile a minute and I have to remind her. Say hi to your brother. And she goes, he's so cute, and is going on, Johansson told host Ellen DeGeneres. Johansson and husband Colin Jost welcomed Cosmo, their first child together, in August. Johansson shares Rose with ex-husband Romain Doriac. The Black Widow actor explained that she imagines her children will be very different people. While Cosmo is pretty laid back and newly obsessed with putting his feet in his mouth, Johansson said her daughter is bossy and headstrong. I don't know where she gets that from, Johansson sarcastically added, with a guilty look on her face. Scarlett Johansson. Colin Jost welcome first child, Michael Che pokes fun at fans who care. Johansson reflects on Black Widow Disney lawsuit. It feels like some progress. Johansson also discussed her and Jost's differing parenting styles, labeling herself the disciplinarian and her Saturday Night Live spouse as so easygoing. Speaking to USA Today in November during the 35th annual American Cinematheque Award show in Beverly Hills, California, Johansson said she's been busy soaking up the miracle of motherhood and ogling baby Cosmo. I'm very fortunate I've had time to enjoy my early motherhood and not be working tirelessly, she said. When I had my daughter, I think at this point I was shooting Captain America 3, it was a lot to jump into. I was very thankful to be working at that time. And now, I'm very thankful to not be. Is it final? Colin Jost says his mom was slightly thrown. After naming her grandchild Cosmo, Jost and Johansson announced the birth of their baby boy in August. Jost wrote in an Instagram post, Okay, we had a baby. His name is Cosmo. We love him very much. The couple tied the knot in October 2020 and announced the nuptials through a post on the Instagram page for Meals on Wheels America, a charity providing food and resources to the elderly. The post featured a picture of a Staten Island ferry with the words Jost married across the top. Their wedding wish is to help make a difference for vulnerable older adults during this difficult time by supporting at Meals on Wheels America, the caption read. Please consider donating to celebrate the happy couple by clicking the link in our bio. Contributing, Jenna Ryu, Charles Trepanny. More, Scarlett Johansson and Disney settle poisonous lawsuit over Black Widow pay.